on, just trying to get paid. Been hotter than 100 suns, I can't find no shade. Just two more rows and I'm good to go. Yeah, I'm shutting this tractor down. Give me a half an hour for a shave and a shower, and I'll be outside your house. Might have a little dirt on my boots, but I'm taking you uptown tonight. Might have a little mud on my wheels, but they gonna shine with you up inside. Gonna hit the club, gonna cut a rug, burn it up like neon lights. Might have a little dirt on my boots, but we're gonna dance the dust right off them tonight.
Outdoors is done, and I'm back with another real review. All right, Extreme Country Outdoors. So today, for the real review, I'm going over the Pflueger Supreme XT Baitcaster. So this is a left-handed reel because I'm left-handed retrieve. It's a 10-ball bearing system, weighs 6.5 ounces. It has an aluminum spool and handle. It's a C-lock side plate system to adjust brakes and stuff. Okay, so what I'm using on this for line is Seeger 17-pound mono. And for the rod I'm using on it right now is my Pflueger Monarch rod, because I actually replaced this new reel with the Pflueger Monarch. The Pflueger Monarch rod has a nice backbone, so I took it fishing together as a duo with the Supreme XT on the Pflueger Monarch with Seeger 17-pound test line on. And I actually caught four fish out of the eight we caught that day on the Supreme XT. And one of the fish was my personal best at 2.8 pounds, so 2.5 pounds. And basically when I was reeling in every single fish that I caught with this, it was smooth all the way through. If you tighten the drag and set it up and with the dial spool and stuff, if you set it up to what you need, it will perform great. So one thing that I love about this reel is how smooth it is to reel in. I especially love how it's 10 ball bearings for that price. It is regular $150, but you can find it for like $109 or $110. You can find deals. So mine, like I said, is a 7-to-1 gear ratio system. The nice thing is about this is when you need to speed it in, like when I was throwing a rattle trap on it, you can either go super hard on it or you can just slow it down and just keep that rattle going. All right. So one of the things that I love about this reel is how much time you can tell that Pflueger put into making it. I also really love the colors that they chose to put on it. The orange and the black looks great. So since they did a C-lock brake system on the side, how you open it is you go up, well, you pop it out, and then you go up. All right, so you just twist, and that's how you get into your brakes and adjust. They're fairly easy to adjust to what speed you want to do or how the retrieve you want. Just show you that again. And it's easy to access with everything you need to do on this reel. Another thing that you do on this reel is, just close that back up. Another thing you can do with this reel is when you adjust the drag, it dials. So you never like start adjusting drag or anything without you knowing. And then same thing with the spool dilation right there. And it's super lightweight on any rod. With the type of rod you use, or with, like, if you have a great rod on, you can just throw these super far, throw your bait out super far. But one thing I recommend doing is reading the weight limit on the line or on the reel or on your rod that you need to use with any lure size. Just because if you're throwing something too heavy, you don't want to break the tip of your rod or get spooled or something because it's just too heavy. And like I said, I caught my PB fish on this. It was a largemouth bass. And the one thing that I loved when I was reeling in that bass was it's just so smooth. Like, the bass was taking out drag, but when he stopped, you can just horse it back in because it's so smooth. Overall, just a great rod. Huge shout out to my uncle Rick for giving this to me, and I just like to say that I love it. And huge shout out to Pflueger also, because I think they're doing a great job with every single reel they make. I know that Jack, Kyle, and me all have Pflugers, spinning reels and bait casting reels. Well, I just want to recommend Pflueger to anybody that's out there looking for them. And I'd also like to say, with our channel, from 2018, we haven't posted a lot, but expect a lot, because right now Jack's in Moab. And we just went on a few fishing trips. And we're going to do a lot more reviews on Pflugers, Quantums. So thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe. Tell us what setup you use below, what you think of the video also. Please tell your friends about our channel. It'd really help out. And have a great day.